up is the award for the best actor female.
And to do the honors, may I please call the glamorous duo, Goldie Bell and Sonali Bendre Bell, on stage, please.
Good evening.
Good evening, hey, Goldie. Good evening, Sonali.
Hi, Sonali.
Good evening. How are you both?
Good.
Both of you are also looking very glamorous.
Thank you very much. Thank
Not
you.
At all.
Okay, the winner, best actress, Deepika Padukone for Piku.
Go, Deepika Padukone for Piku.
You have to come on stage, Ranveer.
I have so many things I want to say right now, but I'm not.
Current control, yaar.
His left leg has been raised up behind the stage. I don't know why.
Like
but,
that.
Yeah.
And just, that happens when I'm like bursting with things to say.
With happiness.
A lot.
Well, if you can't tell, then I'm also bursting with happiness. Because Deepika has won this award. Well deserved, I think. I remember she was telling me when she was signing Piku that a lot of people, a lot of voices around her were like, why are you doing this movie? You know, you've had this fantastic year and four blockbusters back to back, and why have you selected this small film? And it's like this father-daughter story, which is not a conventional film. But she backed her choice. She backed the script. And she, Mr. Bachchan, Irfan, it was really driven by the writing and the performances. I think a beautiful film, a gem of a film for this year, and a film that we all can be proud of. I'm very, very proud of everything she's achieved in the past few years. She's a really, really, really special girl. She's all heart. And Deepika, I'm very, very proud of you. Congratulations.
Thank you, Ranveer.
Thank you, Ranveer, for such wise, wonderful words. We love you.
Thank you.